We have new developments on a story we're following out of Opelousas, where authorities made arrests in connection to the October 20th homicide on Ina Claire Drive. Investigators say two individuals were apprehended in Alexandria early Thursday morning. The identities of the suspects were not released at this time. The investigation remains ongoing. We'll update you on new information as it becomes available.